Welkom to this mini-reportage of the AgXeed robot mulching tagetes. To avoid running with the wheels over the tagetes before mowing, the robot is operating in reverse mode. In the top videos, you see the normal operation, driving forward. And below, you see the current operations in reverse driving modus. The Müthing mulcher is attached to what is usually the rear hitch of the robot. Setting the robot in reverse mode is literally done by a single click of a mouse. The mulcher from Müthing has an electrical engine. The power is given by its orange electrical cables. The rotation speed of the mulcher can be set independent and therefore optimized. Measurement of the actual power consumption is included, both of the mulcher and separately of the wheels. This can be used to create a power heat map from the field or to detect error states. Since there is no driver, steering is done based on the instructions you gave this machine up front. Getting the machine started to work on the field is easy. If you would like to see the details and how to set it up in the AgXeed software, see the movie in the link below. For more information and other agriculture robots, go to duckscience.com.